Hi, I'm Chetna from Ewing. Today we are doing a very fun craft or experiment, you can say. So this is our fun craft experiment. Only you need markers, plate, any plate is fine, a scissor and a Sharpie and a paper towel. So I take the paper towel, two pieces, fold it in a half. Now what we have to do? I have to draw a simple craft. It's too big for me, so I can cut little on a half and look, it's folded. So I draw a flower, draw a petal, draw a stem, draw a leaf, and if I open that up, I cannot see it here. So what I can do, I can open it up and put the plane on the folded, and I draw the same thing again. I can see through it. If you can look closely, you can see through it. So I can draw the same thing on top. I took the bounty towel, you can take any towel, is fine. I draw the same thing on top of that. You have to match your bottom craft on top. Now I have to color. So I take my markers. I want three petals, so I took the orange color. You can fill the all, you can fill half, it's all up to you. I put the purple, purple is my favorite color, so I use purple a lot. I do the orange again. Then I need a green for the leaves. And one more petal to go, so I think I will do the pink on that. Pink. And I need yellow for the middle circle. So if you look closely, I put everything away from here. I don't need anything from here. So look at this, my finish, and this one is for my before. So I fold it like this, so the nothing, you cannot see my color one on the bottom. I put it in a paper plate. I need a water. Watch carefully. I fill with the water. Here we go. Enjoy. Thank you.